if you watch Spirited Away, you'll know that they cross this crazy tunnel to get to the magical town in the mountains. And we just walked through that tunnel. So I'm hoping we find something magical, or at least that we don't turn into pigs. But it might be a little hard considering all the food we can find here. So we'll show around.
Peanut ice cream roll.
Whoa.
Tastes like
a lot of peanut. But ice cream's really good. Cilantro is super funky. So different from everything I've had in my life. It's like really good though. It's so different.
Sweet or salty?
Very sweet. Not very sweet, sweet. But it has like the cilantro. It's like a taco ice cream. It's so weird. So good. I don't even know what to think. My body's just... Try it. So we're at Grandma Liu's taro, sweet taro balls, I think. It's something, if you're in Jiufen, you cannot miss. Hannah's enjoying them right now.
Mm-hmm. Yummy, yummy, yummy. It's like a mochi or like a giant tapioca pearl, but less tough. And then beans, which are really sweet, I guess from the syrup. Yeah. So you can order it hot or cold. If you order it cold, they just put ice on it because the taro balls are already warm because they need to be boiled to be cooked. We got cold.
Happy?
Yes. Really, really good.
We don't. That's sad. Let's find some mushroom. So, okay. This is grilled mushroom, barbecue mushroom.
Much more at my alley.
They don't like the sausage. The mushroom's really good though. Yeah. Good mushroom. This is Jiufen Old Street. It's very crowded. We tried coming on a Wednesday to see if it was emptier, but it was definitely not empty. So, it's still worth your trip though. It's full of stalls and food and all types of things. And it's really just entering a magical street because it's so tight, it feels almost cozy. And it's just, yeah, you're walking between a bunch of people, but there's just food and stores and everything. It's worth it for Jiufen. So, on continuing on the Spirited Away tour, this is what inspired Ame's bathhouse. This is the Jiufen tea house. And as you can see, it's very beautiful, especially considering the view we have and just the whole setting of it being in the mountains, in a gold mining town, and just magical.
Yeah.
think we entered through the exit. Help.
Kiss me, kiss me.
Okay, we're stuck in a tunnel. Well, that tunnel used to be a mining tunnel, and now it's used to access a tea house.
Yeah, but we're not in the tea house.
We're not in the tea house yet, so let's go find it. So we're in Jufen, in one of the main temples, and this town was actually established by the Japanese when they were in control of Taiwan because they found gold. So the whole town was developed during a type of gold rush, so finding gold just makes people come here, and then they built all these wonderful temples, and the whole town developed around the gold that there was here. Nowadays, there's no gold, but there's a lot of tourism, so switching out the gold. But what's really magical is just the view and just this amazing temple setting looking out towards the Pacific Ocean. So let's show you that. So we're walking to the Taoist temple, the huge one you can see when driving up towards Jufen. You see it on the highway as you snake around the hills on the road, and it looks from far away like this amazing huge temple, but it's like outside of the city. You have to walk for about a kilometer, so don't get intimidated even though it does seem like really far away. So we got to the temple just for sunset, like exactly. And it's just an amazing car. So we got to the temple exactly for sunset. And besides the fact that it's a stunning temple, it's just huge in the middle of the mountain. And the sunset was just incredible. I mean, I shouldn't tell you, I should just show you really. Here it is. This is so incredible. It's like ginormous, and I just don't know what to look at. Empty, it's scary. We thought it was busy earlier. Holy crap, wait till the sun goes down. Turns into the full-on town from Spirited Away. Ghosts come out. It is crazy. Yeah.